mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, maybe.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough, watch my back!
Jerichai got our tail!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems. I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Hmm.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully. Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully. dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
I was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
Really bloody hurts. Look! German leaders moving into our lines!
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us. Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Carried that man through No Man's Land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court-martial.
It might do you some good.
I doubt it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me. I need a gunner.
Over here. I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Come on, let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
All right, I got this. Are you with me?
Of course I'm bloody with you. Fighters on their way. I'll cover our tail.
Story. Ah, shit. Bombers incoming!
The bombers are the threat! We have to take them down!
Thank you. gonna die, I'm gonna die up there. You and your big mouth.
You okay? Okay. We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back. All right, we gotta get up there.
Don't look down, all right?
All right.
Just don't bloody look down.
We gotta get the flat gun.
This is madness.
my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another, and in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?